Department of National Defense Secretary Delfin Lorenzana led the acceptance, turnover, and blessing of five S-70i Black Hawk helicopters at Clark Air Base, Pampanga. The five Black Hawk helicopters are the last batch of the 16 brand new combat utility helicopters acquired from Poland for the Philippine Air Force.